recipe calls for raw beets, I just drop them into the steamer for a couple of minutes so that I can do this.